how did you go about picking the spots where you played a little more dense in the parts where you were riffing a little bit, like in the like when we got to the second verse, you know, and stuff like that? Just listen to the vocal and kind of playing
off the
conga?
Listen to the vocal and listen to the conga, yeah. You know, and just try to pick my spots.